Now, the problem is electrons with de Broglie wavelength lambda fall on the target in a X-ray tube. The cutoff wavelength of the emitted X-ray is, the options are lambda naught is equal to 2mc lambda square by h, lambda naught is equal to 2h by mc, lambda naught is equal to 2m square c square lambda q by a square, and d lambda naught is equal to lambda. So let us solve this problem. Now, as we know, the kinetic energy, this kinetic energy will be equal to p square by twice m, p square by twice m, and also from de Broglie wavelength we have lambda is equal to h by p, which gives p is equal to h by lambda. Now this is equation number one, this is equation number two. So if we will put the value of p in this equation, we have k is equal to p square. P square means h square by lambda square. P square means a square by lambda square into twice n. Now this is equation number 3. Now for cutoff wavelength you can write, for cutoff wavelength lambda naught, we can have this hc by lambda naught, this will be equal to k, hc by lambda naught will be equal to k. Or is k ka yahan se from equation 3 we can write the value of k as h square divided by lambda square into twice m, right? So here we can have, now this h has been cancelled square, so we can have this lambda naught will be equal to, this is c upon lambda naught will be equal to c into 2m lambda square divided by h. 2mc lambda square divided by h, and 2mc lambda square by h, this will give, the correct option is option A. So our option A is correct.